Hello, hello. Okay, yeah, the microphone's on, I think. Lock on.
Up ahead. This will be a breeze.
Go for it,
Jed.
Oh, I'll leave you dazzled.
Now watch it move from the distance.
We're getting sloppy. What are you talking about? I'm doing great. Blah blah blah. Sure. Yeah, so Twilight Tunic certainly upgrades my stuff. Yep. This guy lost his shirt. Okay, I think I know why. Yeah, Ash is wearing the cool shirt, and my guy's not. So whatever. It's fine.
Jack, there's one down there.
Let's take it.
All right.
Time for a change. This is the one. Time for a change.
Yeah.
Where does all that darkness come from?
A monster just popped!
nice one, Jack. Now let's see what secrets this place is hiding. Let's go! Jack, let's go! Ready? I see some cubes over there.
I could use a break.
No breaks. I thought he lost his hair for a second. Totally forgot to take my potion. Dummy.
Better tread carefully.
Ah, what the hell? No, I suicide bombed myself. Boo.
We got company.
Time to go to work. That was quick.
We make a great team.
Warm welcome.
Ah, le fallaste.
Getting desperate. Getting sloppy.
We have time to take a breather.
Ah, we make it. Ah, this one of a kind?
Got you.
Oops.
Look here.
I can hear him. Maybe he's on the other side of the door.
Are those cubes?
Better not forget where it is.
Yeah, of course you want to call Onslaught. Okay, so I'm equipping this combo or something. Raging Slash is...
to get through those flames.
Equip a mace. A mace? What is it talking about? What the hell? Oh my god, he killed them. Fucking practice, man. You and me, we have some time to... Oh!
This'll be a breeze!
Ready to run.
That was what we got. Win is a win.
Thank you.
right. Time to go wild, Jed.
There we go.
Let's go. Let's knock them down.
Better tread carefully.
Ah.
See what's inside, Jack.
Of course, there's a giant door right there.
Smash it.
That solves that.
That is seriously awesome.
That's cool.
Treasure ahead.
Stand a chance.
That's a lot of freaking wolves. There's still the AIs fighting. Yeah, and there's a big one there.
Again.
So that was just so that we would have to go.
Let's see what's inside.
See what's inside of what? Oh, yeah.
Treasure, huh?
This looks good.
Gonna use it?
Yeah, we can.
Thank you.
Hey, that's an interesting way of wearing your gloves, bro. Like, this is such a classic thing that happens to me all the time in DAS 3D. Like, the gloves, the clothing's not where it's supposed to be. It's a major pain in the ass, like, for real. I haven't done any DAS 3D for, like, a really long time. I mean, it's pretty cool and all. I used to use it for making my comic books, which I haven't done in a while either. I've just been sort of lazy. So, I hope I'm going the right way here. All signs point to yes. Yep. It just kind of seems like we don't have to go this way. It's like, I think that's where we started. But we really want to go to the other side of the building. Oh no.
So we've come full circle, huh?
Look here.
I guess that only works when they let you do it. Okay, I guess you want me to use that Lancer I picked up. I picked up a halberd, not Lancer. Oh, but it says Job Affinity Lancer. So,
ways to go. Come on.
Jesus. Oh, man. This guy's a hurt.
That chaos saves the biggest tower for himself.
Still got a ways to go.
Yeah, stay alert. Stay focused.
Some of that.
That's all of them.
At least we have time to take a breather.
Finally a break. This will take us straight to the tower.
Those cubes?
I could use a break.
Oh, I see. So I have job points for each one. Anyways, there you have it. This game's pretty cool.